Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Well, this is how the home team shape up. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Thomas Müller. Michael Laudrup in possession. Douglas Costa, chance to get the ball in the box. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Griezmann. Comes in with a tackle. Ronaldinho. It's good work between these two. Here's Douglas Costa. Dybala. Ronaldo. This will be a goal kick. Felipe Luis. Michael Laudrup in possession. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's Shevchenko. Costas Manolas. There's some potential in this move. Kroos. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Dele Alli. Return pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Douglas Costa. Now it's Pelé. Thomas Müller. Felipe Luis. Here's Thierry Henry. Toni Kroos. Griezmann. Toni Kroos. Target was Alli. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Dele Alli. He can play pretty much in any part of the pitch, Dele Alli. He's comfortable out here in this wide position. Dele Alli threads it through. Here's Michael Love. Toni Kroos with Dele Alli. Griezmann! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Now it's Pelé. The ref blows for the free kick. It goes to Shevchenko. Michael Laudrup in possession. In comes the challenge. Here's Michael Laudrup. Müller.
Real chance.
Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now.
A goal from Griezmann. Now the ball's come into him and he's just knocked it off first time. And to the keeper's right, he's clawing at thin air.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Desailly. Goal kick to come. It is Ferdinand here. Dele Alli. Dele Alli roaming into a wider area. Griezmann. Good strong tackle. good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Maldini.
Douglas Costa. Well, that's good defending.
And it's with Shevchenko.
Some options now for the pass. Dybala. Pelé.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Ronaldinho! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Dybala. Ronaldo! Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
But if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
So away we go at 1-1.
Felipe Luis. Griezmann.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the cross targeting Thomas Müller. Cleared away, well away from goal.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
And it's Ronaldinho again.
Now Manolas. Douglas Costa. Proper tackle that.
Toni Kroos. Don't give it away here, keeps it okay.
Guided through.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Dybala. And in he goes with the tackle.
Shot on!
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
On the attack here. Tackle goes in.
Here's Michael Laudrup. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing.
And it's Ronaldinho again.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Insigne.
Douglas Costa.
Good forward play from them.
That could
could open them up.
And that will be a goal kick. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Kroos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's gone out for a throw. Michael Laudrup in possession.
On to Müller.
Toni Kroos. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Well, what a try by Pelé.
Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Corner. Here's Michael Laudrup. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Insigne. Ronaldinho. Toni Kroos. Felipe Luis.
Andriy Shevchenko.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Insigne. And it's with Ronaldo. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They could, slipping it through. Thomas Müller. Good defending. Here's Pelé. Insigne.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the doctor ordered, but, I mean, this boy is so quick, he catches pigeons for a living, and if he gets another chance, I'm sure he'll score.
Dybala. Dele Alli. He's given possession away here. Now Manolas.
Bakayoko.
Now here's a chance. On to the attack now. And here is Ronaldinho. Dele Alli.
Bakayoko.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Insigne moving and shoots! That is a supreme save at full stretch. Well, there are other options from the bench. Gone short with the corner, put in from the wide area. The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Could be in trouble. We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems. It's short, the corner this time. Dybala, well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
And that was well kept under that sort of pressure, despite not a very convincing first touch. Ronaldo. Insigne. Just read the intentions of the opposite.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Griezmann. Toni Kroos. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Steered through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Comes in with a tackle.
Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Here's the shot from distance.
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot.
Andriy Shevchenko.
Looking good, this move.
Shielding it well under some pressure.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Insigne.
Held up by Ronaldo.
The shot's on! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Referee's given the corner, and the chance now to pour men forward.
Still level in the game, and the...
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Dybala. Maldini. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game. Shots on here. This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
And he's going to try his luck. Moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Thierry Henry. Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game. Good defensive clearance there.
Referee says that's that.
Really good game to watch. Good attacking play, edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about.
Yeah, and there's nothing better, Martin, than seeing quality strikers go about the work, and we certainly did today. They were at the top of the game.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the opposition,